Just let us know when you're done.
Got it.
Then we'll be good.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
God damn it, I shouldn't have tried to save him.
Down to 10 seconds. 5 seconds left.
Like, how did he even know I was fucking there?
Biohazard.
Is that bandit?
Unknown. Yeah. Keep it secure.
I was watching him, he just like, as soon as I get finished repelling, he prones and kills me through the door. We're almost done, guys. Yep. It's 2-1.
Sure, no problem.
Op 4 found the biohazard container. Op 4, last op standing. Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
We're gonna rush.
Locate the biohazard container. Good work. The biohazard container has been located.
They have a bandit and a cav and a vigil.
Someone's upstairs, east side.
That's where Cav and Vigil.
Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
That came from treehouse.
Someone is upstairs, east side. Someone's below us, Blitz.
Jaeger's lit half, outside of spiral stairs.
I got my questions about a level 30 with 8 kills and that kind of reflex.
What?
No, it can't possibly be. Yeah, I legitimately didn't even hear that fuse plant discharge. That was weird as shit. He must have had it there for a while or something.
Brothers, incoming! Flash out!
Down to one friendly.
Someone's probably going around for a flank already.
We have been eliminated.
How's it going?
Last match.
Good, good. Good luck.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Cover me! Reloading!
Getting trauma back here!
Located the biohazard.
You can stop worrying about grenades now.
Reload.
I would destroy it.
10 seconds. 5 seconds. Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
We won. I might be too drunk to be playing this. Never too drunk for the Rainbow Six. Why is that a channel? Dude, that fucking fuse, I pre-fired him, got him down to like 50% life, and he fucking murdered my ass anyway because of that Finca boost. You got a blue out of the alpha pack. That's not a bad Blackbeard gun skin. It just got you enough to work. Inviting anybody else?
Other side window, Kev, yeah.
Sure, I'm coming.
Call me at the door.